Hola, me llamo Picasso. Nací el 18 de octubre de 1881 y morí el 8 de abril de 1973. I died when I was 92. Yes, I know I'm old, you don't have to remind me.
As you probably already know, I'm a famous painter, and if you didn't know that, what rock have you been living under for the past 150-ish years? Anyways, I was born to my two lovely parents, Jose Ruiz and Maria Picasso. My father was actually an art teacher, and he taught me everything that I know now.
Thanks to my parents, I'm one of the most successful painters ever, and each one of my paintings is worth about $9 billion. Yeah, imagine dropping $9 billion on a painting. Yeah, that's what my quality is. It wasn't easy though. At the age of 13, I went to college at the School of Fine Arts in Barcelona. After college, I decided to move to Paris, the central of European art at the time. I moved in with Max Jacob, a poet and a journalist who took me under his wing. In my early days in Paris though, I was so poor, I started burning my own paintings to keep warm. I wasn't making any money at all. After about 1 year, I decided to relocate to Madrid because we were not making enough money at all. I partnered with my friend Francisco Assis Soler on a magazine called Young Art. Here is when I first started using my name Picasso instead of my full name on my art pieces. Around this time is when I started my 5 different art periods, which include Blue Period, Rose Period, African Influence, Analytic Cubism, and Synthetic Cubism. Those last two art forms is what I actually expanded upon because they weren't actually very popular genres before I started doing them, so props to me. After this period, I started working on neoclassicism and surrealism and more, which is when I used watercolors and certain things. During my lifetime, I was the most influential artist of the first half of the 20th century. You know, I also pivoted cubism and stuff, but you guys don't care about that, right? Do you? Because I can go on, I can talk about even more. At the age of 79, I married my 27-year-old wife, Jacqueline Roquet. Yeah, I know it sounds bad. Actually, I have no excuse, just-